corrupt now? Institutions of Ghana have been created since independence, over 60 years ago. I can tell you, they all act at poor instruction from politicians. We know that the two parties don't hate each other. They pretend in public. And we citizens are not hungry for change. Therefore, they just get power, use power as they like, and leave us where we are. So unless we get a good balance between our politics and our